Do you use data from CAN in the development and evaluation of vehicles? Many types of information, such as vehicle control information, is communicated on the CAN bus. How do you acquire CAN data? This is the non-contact CAN sensor SP7000 series. With this sensor, you can easily acquire CAN and CAN-FD signals like magic by simply hooking it onto the CAN bus. It's easy to install with one motion operation. So, let's install it on the actual CAN bus. You may think that it makes a small hole with a needle, but there's actually no contact with the internal wire. There's no need to worry about affecting the CAN bus or interfering with communication. It completely eliminates the need for the conventional methods like stripping insulation or crafting a subharness. CAN bus signals can be acquired more easily and safely than ever. The inside of a vehicle has many intricate parts. The slim probe is designed to attach easily onto odd places throughout the CAN bus. In many locations, installation can be completed in just a few seconds. Connection is very simple. First, power is supplied from the USB port, then all you have to do is connect the DSUB cable to the CAN analysis tool. Of course, power can also be supplied from a measuring instrument with USB. It conforms to stringent vibration resistance standards required for automobile parts in Japan. So, you can use it for driving tests on actual roads with no problem. Here the SP7001 and HIOKI high quarter are used to obtain parameters like battery current and voltage from the CAN bus. Here, CAN was reliably detected even while driving on a rough road. How do you usually acquire CAN data? The most common method is to acquire it from the OBD2 connector. However, the central gateway and domain controllers between the OBD2 and ECUs limit the output signal. This may not be enough data for detailed analysis in modern-day research and development. However, with the non-contact CAN sensor, you can access all data on the CAN bus because you're able to get information directly from the bus, even from hard-to-reach places. For example, when evaluating the powertrain system, you can acquire all the signals from that area. This sensor allows you to bypass the OBD2 and access unfiltered and full CAN data. In addition, if you have the previous generation of the SP7000 series, you can always swap for the latest signal probe or CAN interface. In this video, we introduced the non-contact CAN sensor that can easily acquire CAN bus signals. Thank you for watching.